Most 17-year-olds were looking forward to a carefree summer holiday. Our first guest was being crowned the out-and-out winner of hit show American Idol, making her the youngest winner to date. A year later, her self-titled album has made it into the top 10 in the American charts, and she's just released a brand new single, No Air, which is storming its way through the UK charts. Please welcome Jordan Sparks. Sorry, it's not very glamorous.
Everyone's
chair.
Always shocked by the chair, aren't they?
I'm like, whoa, okay, it's a little shorter than I thought. All right, that's good though. That's good.
So, remind us how long ago it was that you won American Idol?
Exactly a year, May 23rd.
And so how's this past year been?
Yeah, it's been great. It's been very crazy and a whirlwind. Like, I was totally just thrown in everything. It was like, okay, sing on the show, la, 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 yay, here you go. And I was just like, okay, let me see if I can do this. And it's just been just one thing after another, traveling a lot, just singing all the time, making awesome music videos.
Was just it everything you wanted it to be? Or was it?
Yeah.
Is it better?
It's everything I thought it would be and more. There's stuff that I didn't expect that would happen, just, you know, being away from my family as much as I've been. And
Which must be tough at your age, isn't it? Being away from them and traveling.
It's hard, even being here. I mean, I'm going to sleep and they're waking up and I'm just like, ah, I can't catch them at a time where I can talk to them and just say, hi, I miss you. And it's been kind of crazy, but at the same time, I know that they're there supporting me and that when I do go home, I have that foundation that I need, and I go home and it's just home and nobody treats me different. I'm just Jordan to them.
You're only 19, aren't you?
I'll be 19 this year.
You're 19. That's amazing. Wow. So your family are all behind you. I mean, your father must have encouraged you. Your brother must have encouraged
you.
And they are your contact. You must keep you grounded.
Yeah, they definitely do. If my mom even sees a hint of me thinking, I'm really good, she's like, Jordan. Jordan. Yeah. And I'm like, oh, I'm sorry, Mom. But no, it's been very good. They've always been 100% supportive. And even when I was younger, I knew singing was what I wanted to do.
Could you do anything else, though? Did you have anything else that you were good at, apart from singing? Don't worry.
Obviously not.
I don't think so.
But did they try and encourage you to find something else instead of the singing? I mean, were they strict with your schoolwork and...
Yeah, school was always a big thing. I had to put school first. I did graduate this year, so I graduated high school. I graduated high school.
Thanks.
And
did you go to your prom?
I did. I did go to my prom, and it was really crazy. It was this big, big, big ordeal because I was in New York, and I'm from Arizona. So the day of my prom, I was in New York, and I had to do this appearance thing. And right after they got me to the airport, I got home to Arizona, put my dress on, went to prom. It was so cool. I went with my younger brother, so we had a blast.
It must just be mad for all your friends. You know, one minute they're at school with you, you just... Jordan, and then next minute you are this massive star.
Oh my gosh, it's been insane for me. I can only imagine what it's been like for them. Yeah. Just, I know that my brother and my best friend get it a lot. Just, you know, Jordan Sparks, what's her number? What's she like? What is she like? What's her number? Can I call her? Can I talk to her? And they're just like, it's hard for them because I'm still just, Jordan.
Still you, of course.
I'm just me. I'm just like, hey guys, what's up kind of thing.
How did you get on with our own Mr. Cowell?
Considering the things that he has said to other people and other contestants, he was very nice to me. So it was good. It was good.
Yeah. And since you won, how involved is he in your career? How involved are American Idol involved? Or is it sort of, well done, you've won, bye-bye?
Yeah, that's kind of how it is. We weren't allowed to, like, fraternize or anything with the judges, so we only saw them during the show if they were, like, judging us. Outside of that, we never saw them, and the last time I saw him was a year later at the finale, so.
Wow.
And he was just like, well done. And that was it.
Yeah.
And that was
it. Sounds about right. It's one of the strange phenomenons is sometimes winning one of these shows, and it's happened in this country in the sort of the version that we do here, does not immediately guarantee long-term success. Mm-hmm. You know, it can be a flash in the pan. I know it's happened in the States to some people and not to others. Mm-hmm. How are you going to sort of make sure that's not your story?
I can't really, actually. It all just kind of depends. I know that it can be taken away in an instant, just, you know, watching how things have happened and being such a huge fan of Idol and seeing which people kind of went up and which people kind of, you know, stayed the same and kind of went down. And it's just been very crazy. So I know that I can't really do anything. It's just the fans being able to grow with me and being able to say, okay, I'm still going to support you after, you know, a few years, and maintaining my voice and being able to stay strong, I guess.
Maybe you and Leona Lewis should do a duet together.
Oh my gosh, she's so... Oh, I saw her the other day. Where was I? I was in Germany, I think, and we did this... I don't know. I don't even know what I did last week, but we did a show, and I went on about two people before her, and she went on after me, and I was just standing there like, wow. She's got an amazing voice. She goes from like falsetto to full voice in like a second, and it sounds so seamless for her.
Well, your own voice ain't too bad, and you're going to demonstrate that for us, aren't you, a bit later in the show?
Yes.
In the meantime, thank you so much. Jordan Sparks, everyone.
Thanks, guys. Thank you.